Hey everyone, Nut-Free Mama here. Today I'm going to show you how to make mini cherry heart pies.
Okay, let's start off with our ingredients. First, you're going to need one box of refrigerated pie crust, and that comes with two crusts in the box. Then you need 11 ounces of cherry pie filling. I couldn't find the 11 ounces, so I have the 21 ounces, so I'll have some left over. And then you need to make an egg wash, which is one egg white and then a tablespoon of milk. You just combine those with a whisk until they're nice and combined. If you have a problem trying to separate your yolk from your white of your egg, all you have to do is, I crack mine in half and then I just keep going side to side over my container and just be sure that the yellow just stays inside the egg the whole time. It's pretty easy. And then, like I said, just whisk that together, and you're going to need something to spread that over top of your crust. And then you need sugar crystals. You could use red or pink, or you could use powdered sugar if you want to do that. And then you need a heart-shaped cookie cutter, about 3 to 4 inches. So I think this is a pretty good size. I was going to use a little bigger, but I think these will be fun for the kids. So go ahead and preheat your oven to 350. Oh, we're also going to need some flour for dusting, of course, to roll out your dough and cut out your heart shapes. Okay, so first you want to just go ahead and spread out some flour and then roll out your pie crust. And we are going to just cut out our hearts, and then we are going to re-roll that and, you know, flatten it down with a rolling pin to get as many hearts as we can. Okay, so this is what I got for my first batch, and you want to go ahead and just put those on a cookie sheet lined with parchment paper. So I got 8, but now I'm going to go ahead and re-roll this and get a couple more out of that. Okay, that is my first roll of pie crust, and I was able to get 12. I scrimped and scrimped and scrimped, and this is what I have left, this little tiny piece. But so next we are going to, if you don't have your egg wash mixed already, go ahead and do that. And then we are going to place half of the hearts on our pan like we did. And then we're going to wet the edges of these hearts. Okay, so next you want to just go ahead and open your cherry pie filling. And we're just going to put a small amount in the center of each of our hearts. Okay, that looks really good. I tried to do 4 cherries in each of mine. And then, you know, just make sure you have enough sauce in there too. You don't want them to explode. So next I'm going to roll out my other dough to make the tops of them. And with this batch of your hearts, you want to just go ahead and make an X in the center of each one. Okay, those are all on top of each other. Now we're just going to press them down, and using a fork, we're going to go all around the edges to make sure that they are nice and crimped and shut tightly. Okay, those are ready to go. They look so cute. Just be sure to take your time on that part. Really crimp the edges. You just don't want it all falling out. And don't worry if some of your pie filling does come out. Just clean it up a bit so it doesn't all burn in there. And just try to push whatever you can back in with your fork and re-crimp. But so next we are just going to go ahead and spread the rest of our egg wash over top of these and then sprinkle them with your sugar crystals. Okay, I am going to go ahead and stick those in the oven 14 to 16 minutes. Okay, those are out of the oven and they smell and look just delicious. So we are going to let those cool off and then we'll have taste tester have a little taste. Okay, these are cooled off, and they are just so adorable. So we're going to have taste tester have a little taste. Okay, taste tester. There you go.
Okay.
Have a little taste.
Okay. Yum. Yummy.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, everyone, come back and see us again. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy